So today we are starting a new chapter of English 2, Hashmina's Kite. So now let's start. Hashmina and Chef lived in an apartment building called Ajanta Apartment. They liked kites. They went to a shop with their father. So she is Hashmina and he is Chef. And he is Hashmina's and Chef's father. Okay. So, Hashmina and Chef, they lived in an apartment. So, what is apartment? Apartment is a set of rooms on one floor in an huge building. Okay. So, people who live in city, they live in an apartment. Okay. So, Hashmina and Chef and their family, they lived in an apartment. And apartment's name is Ajanta Apartment. Okay. So, they like kites. Okay. You like kites? Yes. Every kids like kites, isn't it? So, they like kites and they went to a kite shop with their father. Okay. So, you can see that in the picture. Which kite would you like? Asks father. So, their father is asking them, which kite do you like? Okay. I like that red kite with the green tail, please, said Hashmina. So, Hashmina said that I like this red kite with green tail. Okay, so she's holding that kite in her hand. I want this blue kite with the yellow tail, please, said Chef. So, Chef said that I like this blue kite with yellow tail. Okay. Where can we fly our kites? Asks Hashmina. So, Hashmina is asking her father that where can we fly our kites? Where can we play with our kites? Okay. When we can fly them? Asks Chef. So, Chef is asking his father that when we can fly kites? Okay. When we can play with kites? Okay. You can fly your kites tomorrow, father replied. You can go to the roof of our apartment building. So, Hashmina's and Chef's father is saying them that you can play with your kite tomorrow. So, he's saying that you can go to the terrace of our apartment building. Okay, so you can play you can fly your kites in the terrace. Okay. The next evening, Hashmina and Chef went to the roof. They took their kites. So, next morning, Hashmina and Chef, they went to the roof of their building, okay, to play with their kites. Okay, so they also took their kite along with them. Okay, they stopped at the top of the stairs. Sarma ji was on the roof. They were frightened of him. So when they went to the roof of their building and when they were stepping the stairs, climbing the stairs, they saw Sarma ji. So he is Sarma ji. Okay. So they saw Sarma ji on the terrace. Okay. So and they were frightened, means scared. Okay. So they were frightened of Sarma ji. Okay. Sarma ji was an old man with a bent nose. Sometimes he wore black glasses. Sometimes Sarma ji sat still and closed his eyes. Sometimes he sang songs. Now Sarma ji was walking up and down on the terrace. So, who was Sarma ji? Sarma ji was an old man. Okay, Sarma ji was an old man and Sarma ji wears glasses. Okay, black glasses. And sometimes Sarma ji, he sits still, means without moving. Okay, he sits still with his eyes closed. Okay, and sometimes he sings a song. Okay, and now when Hashmina and Chef they were going to play in the roof of their building, Sarma ji was walking up and down on the terrace. Okay. Look at those kites, says Hashmina. Those kites are very colorful. So when Hashmina and Chef, they went to a terrace to play, there were other kids also. Okay, so other kids were also playing kites, and Hashmina is showing her brother, look at those kites, they are very colorful, Hashmina is saying. Okay, many people were flying kites at Ajanta apartments and from the roofs of other buildings. Hashmina's and Chef's kite flew in the wind. The kites looked lovely. So, other people were also playing kites in the in their apartment. Okay. So, Hashmina and Chef also, they went to play with their kites and they flew their kites in the wind. Okay, and when the kite was flying in the up in the sky, it looked lovely. Okay, there was a tall boy on the roof of Skyline apartment. He had a black kite. So in the other apartment, the other apartment's name is Skyline apartment. So there was a tall boy. Okay, so he was also playing with his kite. So he had a black kite. Okay, Sharmaji stopped walking. He watched the black kite. Suddenly the black kite came near Chef's kite. So Sharmaji was an old man, right? So Sharmaji was walking in the terrace. Okay, so he watched, Sarmaji was watching the black kite. Okay, so suddenly the black kite came near Chef's kite. Okay, the tall boy laughed. I'll cut down your kite, he called. Go away, shouted Chef. Please don't cut down my kite. So when they were playing, that tall boy from Skyline apartment, he laughed and he said to Chef that I will cut your kite. Okay, so Chef, he shouted, go away, please don't cut my kite, he said to that tall boy. Okay, but the black kite cut Chef's string. The blue and yellow kite fell down. Chef started to cry. So that tall boy, he was very naughty. Okay, so that that naughty tall boy, he he cut the Chef's kite's string. Okay, so Chef's kite, it fell down and Chef started to cry. Okay, just then Chef felt a hand on his shoulder. It was Sarmaji. So when Chef was crying, he felt someone's hand on his shoulder. So like someone tapped on his shoulder. Okay, so who was him? It was Sarmaji. Okay, can I help, he asked. I'm good at flying kites. Hashmina gave her kite to Sarmaji. The tall boy kite came near Hashmina's kite. The tall boy laughed. So Sarmaji, he tapped on Chef's shoulder and then he said, can I help you? I am very good at flying kites. So Sarmaji told to Chef. Okay, so Hashmina, she gave her kite to Sharmaji. Okay, and Sharmaji, he started to playing with flying the kites. Okay, so the tall boy's kite came near Hashmina's kite and the tall boy started to laugh. Okay, oh dear, he'll cut down my kite, cried Hashmina. No, he won't, said Sarmaji. So Hashmina, she was very scared and she was saying that now that tall boy will cut my kite also. Okay, so Sarmaji said that no, he will not. Okay, he will not cut your kite. The black kite turned, the red kite turned, the tall boy stopped laughing. Pull, called Sarmaji. Hashmina and Sarmaji pulled the string together. Suddenly the black kite started to fall. The children cheered. Sarmaji became a good friend. Soon the children became good friend at flying kites. So when Sarmaji was flying the kite, the black kite was also flying high, and that Hashmina's red kite was also flying. Okay, so that tall boy, he stopped laughing. Okay, seeing Sarmaji flying the kite, so Sarmaji, he told Hashmina to pull the kite. Okay, pull the kite thread, and Hashmina and Sarmaji, they together pulled the kite's thread. Okay, they together pulled the kite's thread. Suddenly, the black kite started to fall, and the children, everyone cheered. Okay, so from then onwards, Sarmaji, he became good friend of Hashmina, Chef, and other children. Okay, and then all other children, they became good friends, and they started to fly the kites together. Okay, class 2, thank you.